You have a very young team. How did you guys, with this all this young talent, come in here and win a big game?
I think they've been through fire. Even though they're young, we've had a lot of really challenging games. A lot of them got our experience last year, and they all play club ball, and they've kind of been in those moments before. And it's the fifth game versus Aliso. We've been in overtime, or one goal game, and three of them in overtime in the last five matches. So we're used to it, you know. I think that they played with a lot of poise today, which I said was going to be big for them.
So you guys are growing up fast, is what you're saying then?
Yeah, we have to. With only one senior on the roster, we got to, right?
Right.
You know, you only get so many opportunities at this, and they go quick. So,
how big could this win for you, confidence-wise, to pull one out on the road like this?
Yeah, it's really big. I mean, it's just it was do or die time for league, you know, just to kind of stay relevant and stay in. And if we didn't get it, Aliso was going to run away with it. So it kind of just keeps us in the hunt and keeps South Coast League really competitive.
Thanks, Coach.
Yeah, right on. Thanks.